absolute shit. Hey, skip these long johns, can you though?
You know what long johns.
Well, I mean, did you ask him, you say, give me cream filled?
No, I was too busy talking to this client in line.
The client?
Yeah, she overheard me talking to the clerk. But I wanted all the long johns, extra cream filled, since we're private investigators.
Dude, they're obviously cream filled. Why didn't you say that when I asked you?
Shut up, Nick.
There was a client?
Yeah, she overheard me in line. Apparently her boyfriend's dead or something, so I told her to come down to the office and we'd help her out.
So she's here. She's here now.
Yeah, she's outside.
Oh, hold on. So you're telling me there's a human woman outside waiting? Right now?
Yeah, I don't know, dude. You got all mad about Long John's, kind of forgot about it, but...
Alright. Let's just go see this chick, alright?
Lindsay, what can we do for you?
Hi, I'm Mary. It's my boyfriend. He hasn't come home since last night, and I'm so worried. Please, you have to help me find him.
My God, that's terrible. There. We'll do anything we can to help find him.
Do you have any idea where we can find this guy?
He went to a bar last night. I think it was Manning's. The thing is, he's kind of involved with some shady people. He has a gambling problem, and they're all very rough, and that's why I can't go to the police on this.
Good call there. Too many crooked cops these days. Think they're helping you out? Bam! Bring me up there! Yeah. But don't worry, ma'am. We'll find your dude. But, you know, just a little warning. These gambling guys, they're pretty shady. They like to deal with people, so I wouldn't be getting your hopes up about finding them alive or anything. But don't worry, keep your head up, and more importantly, your eyes open for any new suitors.
Alright.
Like me.
Alright, can we just get a description name of this guy?
Right, his name is Rocky Apriel. He's about 6'1", brown hair. Please, just find him and bring him home.
Alright, yeah, I think we can help you out. We do charge a $200 upfront fee for missing persons cases.
Right. This should be $200.
Ma'am, I swear on the holiest of all hells that we'll find your Rocky. But he'll probably be dead when we find him.
Nick, why do you gotta do that? Imply he's dead like that?
What, dude? I mean, I've heard about these gambling guys. They're pretty rough. They're whacking people off all the time and stuff, so... Plus, she was a stone fox. The sooner she gets over this dead schmohawk, the better.
Alright, well, I'll put in a call to Jimmy, see if MPD got anything on this last night. Just go from there.
Wait, okay. Jimmy? What did I just say? He's a cop, man. Cops will ram your ass. You trying to get your ass rammed?
What I say what we do is we go straight to these gambling guys and infiltrate them from the inside. No ass ramming involved.
Yeah, I don't know about that plan, man. I'm trying to bang that girl later, and I need to kind of be alive for that. I guess I'm cool with getting my ass rammed, too, but... I'm gonna have to go with Bert on this one.
Alright, man, have fun getting your ass rammed.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, that's enough.
It's a simple equation, boys.
It's enough one day,
Scott. Ram, ass. Right.
You got the visual.
I'm over right here.
We don't need this ass play.
Square.
We don't need the ass play anymore.
All I'm saying, man,
have fun getting your asses rammed
while I'm out there doing the dirty work.
Hey, yo, Jimmy! What's happening, man?
Burton, you cock swallowing son of a bitch.
Jimmy, you're a cop. Sake. Why we gotta meet under a bridge like this?
Because meeting under bridges is cool.
That's why. Hey.
You guys wanna smoke some grass?
Yeah, sure. You might be the worst cop I've ever seen, Jimmy.
Hey! You want this information or not?
Yeah, what do you got?
Well, I got nothing on this Rocky April fella. But there were a few cases of gunfire outside Manning's bar last night.
Whoa, hey!
there, Vic.
All right, well, did you guys find anything then?
Nope. There are a few traces of blood, but it seemed like someone had pretty much cleaned it all up. They gave up.
Yeah, well, I guess we could work with that. As if Vic over here ain't too stoned to look for clues, eh, Vic?
I think I'm good.
Hey, you cats are all right. We should hang out sometime. I know some pretty cool bridges downtown.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna pass on that one, Jimmy. For the info, though. Let's hit it, Vic.
I had a great chicken noodle the other day. Mwah! Delicious.
I don't do chicken noodle.
No?
Nope.
I just do chicken.
I just do noodles.
Excuse me, kind sirs. Do you happen to be playing a game of billiards, perchance?
Well, I happen to be a man of many interests and many quirks, one of which is Lady Fortune. Seem to have taken a liking to my friend over here. Let's say $4?
Starting back to $20.
$20? No matter. I happen to be a man of a vast fortune, which I love throwing away stuff like this. But I only have checks. That's cool.
No checks.
No checks. Got it. I may have to stop at the local depository, as you put it, and fetch some cash.
Alright, you want to play high stakes? Okay. Me and my boys got a game going tonight. 11 o'clock, the warehouse district. $200 entry fee. And bring cash. You in?
I'm in.
Okay.
See you fellas there.
Yeah. Toodle fucking loo.
Have a good game.
Goddamn schmuck.
Well, boy was he alright. Bartender said he came in, left at bar close. When we saw him after that. You got a lighter? Yo, Vic, lighter. God damn it, you're useless when you're stoned.
Wallet.
No, man, lighter.
No, there's a wallet over there.
That a boy. Not so useless after all.
Rocky April. That's our dude.
Is there any money in here? Now, my guess is whoever took him out, took the money, ditched the wallet. Doesn't get us any closer.
So what does it all mean, Bert?
I don't know. Let's go back to the office and figure it out.
Okay.
Yes, sir. You think this Rocky guy's more attractive than me?
Oh, I don't know. I don't really care.
Okay, cool.
Hey, what's up, bitches? Guess you just entered into a high stakes poker game.
Oh, wow.
I'm gonna win some money.
Yeah, how'd you do that?
Pretty slick, actually. Went up to these biker guys playing pool over at the bar. It was like this rich, proper, affluent man of the society. And they totally bought it. So I'm into this poker game. And I'm gonna win that money. I'm gonna win that money. We're gonna win that money. We're gonna win some money. We're gonna win that money. We're gonna win that money. Who's gonna win that money?
We're gonna win that money.
All right, shut up. How are we going to afford to enter this game? We don't even have any money.
Well, it's a $200 starting bet, and I figured
Skip,
that
we need that money.
$200.
Skip, we need that money.
Skip,
don't do it!
Goddamn idiots.
Alright. Of course. Of course. Now I'm talking to myself again.
Cool.
Oh, my good sir.
I believe we met this afternoon. We're at the pool hall. Anyways, this is my associate Vic. He'll be joining us for the evening.
What's up?
You guys cops?
Come on, man. Look like cops to you?
You got the money?
Right here, my good sir.
All right, go ahead.
Thank you.
What's up, freaks?
All right, this is 5-card stud. If you lose, you're out of here. If you cheat, we deal with you. Everybody clear?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, what? You said 5-star card boy poker. Is that different from Texas Long John? Pizza poker?
No.
No?
No.
What? I'm confused, man.
Do you know what you're doing?
No, I don't really know how to play. I just thought I'd, play it cool, kind of pick it up as I win.
Yeah,
kind of thing.
Yeah. I don't know if that's going to work with these guys.
What? Come on. It'll work. Come on.
I don't know. I think you should let me play.
What? No, dude. I was the one who got us into this. I'm going to play.
Everything all right over there?
Yeah, we're good, Mr. Man, sir. I think I'm going to play for my partner here, though.
Let's get this game started. I got a shipment coming in tonight. Of licorice. All right, then.
Skip, got one chip left now. Let's not screw this up.
I got it, Vic. You're the one who lost all the chips anyways.
All right, bets.
All in.
Okay. Shit. Okay.
Will you chill out, dude? I got a plan.
All right, well, whatever it is, let's hurry it up because I think Licorice Boy wants to bang my beehole.
I'm going all in tonight. All right. All bets are in. Pair of tens.
Nothing.
Oh, shit, that's a royal flush.
Wait a second.
Got ourselves a cheat. You no good cheat, son of a bitch!
Whoa, fellas, I swear we're not cheating. I don't know what you're talking about.
Quit your lying, you yellow-bellied little cunt!
Well. Looks like you bikers did kill Rocky. I don't know if he was cheating, so you killed him.
It's a bad time.
Pretty bad time, dude. They're cops. Well, it looks like we'll have to kill you too.
Whoa, we're just private investigators. We're not gonna arrest you or anything.
Well, your buddies over here took it upon themselves to cheat, just like your boy Rocky. sorry, fellas. Rules are goddamn rules.
Red boy!
Sorry about that, but, you know, if you ever need anyone to talk to, I'll be right here. You can talk to me about your feelings and whatever else. But yeah, okay. Good night, Ladybug. That client totally wants to bang me. You should have heard the way she cried when I said her boyfriend was dead.
Nice. You know, Vic, normally I'd tell you how big of a dick you are. Right now, I'm just lucky to be alive.
I'll drink to that.
Cheers, boys.
I got one question, though, Bird. How'd you know Rocky Boy was dead the whole time?
Ooh, Skip, that's a simple one. Took a closer look at that wallet, found a secret compartment full of face cards. Must have found out, bikers whacked his ass.
Yeah, yeah, that's how that's locked, too. That's where I got the idea to cheat.
Oh, so that was you. Okay, I was very confused.
Yeah, I figured Mary was into dudes that cheated and shit, so now that Rocky's dead, I figure I feel his shoes. Changed my name to Balboa. Buy a snake.
Yeah, well, we can't afford those snakes anymore, Vic. You lost all our money.
Yeah. Well, I'll drink to that, man.
Yep.
Cheers, fellas.
Cheers.
Daddy down.
Daddy up.
Daddy down or up.
Yeah.
Don't matter to me.
Nah, true.
Oh, we go in that money. 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 Money, 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 money. Abraham Lincoln, money, money, Thomas money, Jefferson, money, Abraham money, Lincoln, and money, Benjamin Franklin. Franklin, money, Franklin, money, Franklin, money, Benjamin money, Franklin, money, brothers money, by money, Franklin, money, Joe Van Franklin, money, Van. Wow.
So I kind of want to stay alive. I guess I'm cool with the ass hair thing.
Alright.
Shit. Yeah, I'm trying to bang that girl later, so I kind of want to stay alive. I guess I'm cool.
We can pick it up in there.
Yeah. Alright. I'm trying to bang that girl later, so I kind of need to stay alive. I guess I'm cool with the whole ass grooming. Okay. Yeah, that's kind of cool.
Alright.
All right.
And I need to be alive for that. I guess I'm cool with getting my ass.
Fuck.
Once I say ass.
So ridiculous.
He fucks like chicken noodle. Ever tried chicken noodle? It's alright. You sick? I got a little something, something.
Good thing you have the chicken noodle.
Excuse me, cuz.
Action. My wife made a chicken parm last night. Blow your fucking brains out.
Really?
Yeah, blow your brains out. Like me a hearty cheddar. Good shit right there.
You like hearty anything?
Yeah, true, true, true.
You're sick.
Fuck, good thing I got the hearty cheddar. Made some fucking artichoke dip last night. Fan-fucking-tastic.
You use spinach too?
Oh boy, did I. Good shit.
Action.
Had an applesauce for breakfast.
Just a pile of applesauce for breakfast.
Got it. Still a little literal. Alright, reset. And action.
Love a good sticky floor. Oh man. Fucking love chicken noodle.
I hate you, Pete.
Come on, man. Why are you gonna do this every day?
Let's settle this. Outside.
You're sick.
Good. True.
That's why I got the chicken noodle. True, true, true.
Excuse me. $200 starting bet.
No, Skip, come on. Come on, we can't use that.
So I figured we would.
Mustache is falling off. The money, we can't use it. We got. Don't do it, don't use it!